This is the fifth bank to be robbed in just 2 weeks. In other news, authorities have yet to track down the fugitives who broke free from jail. More after this.
Liver and onion. Salisbury steak. Sloppy Joe Tuesday.